Kevin Johns at breakfast.
Wake up to the soundtrack of your life.
I was born in the great Premier League city of Swansea, and this is my hometown.
Breakfast then on a Friday morning here on Swansea Town with me, Kev Johns. Good morning.
Borida, big day tomorrow at the Liberty Stadium. It's the Swans back in action, their first home Barclays Premier League game of the season. Come on, the Swans! My name is Kevin Johns, and I'm the match day pitch announcer at the Liberty Stadium for Swansea City games. So we're off to the stadium now. So it's Swansea City versus Burnley. First home Premier League game of the season, and expectations are very high.
I get very excited on match day, particularly, you know, at the early part of the season when it's all new to you. I get down to Liberty about maybe 1 o'clock. It's the place I would be whatever I was doing, you know. I get the privilege of doing the announcements and being part of the Swansea City setup.
Stadium, home of Swansea City, Wales, only Premier League football team.
All that we do is for the crowd and to get them going, to just, you know, to stir up the passion, not that they need much of that, and to stir up the atmosphere so that when the team come out, we are the crowd is the 12th man. When the game starts, I watch it and I'm lost in the game. I become a fan, just a fan again. Life without football, I couldn't imagine my life without football. I remember my dad took me to the old Vetch Field when I was a youngster, and I just walked up the slope of the old North Bank on a Tuesday night midweek game, and I caught sight of the pitch, the floodlit pitch, and from that moment on, I knew I had to be there. There is nowhere else I would rather be on a match day than watching the Swans. Long may we continue to play in the Barclays Premier League and be part of the greatest league in the world. That was one of the greatest days of my life when we beat Reading at Wembley Stadium to win the playoffs. It was our day. It was destined that day we would become a Premier League team. You earn the right to get in the Premier League, but we've earned the right to stay. We're now known all over the world because we have a Premier League football team. I'm Swansea till I die.